on local government? No. Effect on the state? No. Explanation. Matter in bolded italics is new. Matter between brackets. Omitted material is material to be omitted. ANACT relating to education. Prohibiting the suspension, expulsion or removal from the public school system of a pupil for certain reasons, and providing other matters properly relating thereto. Legislative Council's Digest. One existing law prohibits the Board of Trustees of a school district from authorizing to the suspension, expulsion or removal from the public school system of a pupil 3 solely because the pupil is declared a truant or habitual truant. NRS 392.467. 4. This bill additionally prohibits a Board of Trustees from authorizing 1. The 5. Suspension, expulsion or removal of a pupil who is enrolled in kindergarten or 6 grades 1 to 5, inclusive, from the public school system for disrupting school 7 activities or willful defiance with school staff, or 2. The expulsion or removal of 8 pupil who is enrolled in grade 6 to 12, inclusive, from the public school system for 9 disrupting school activities or willful defiance of school staff. The people of the state of Nevada, represented in Senate and Assembly, do enact as follows. 1. Section 1. NRS 392.467 is hereby amended to read as follows. 2. 392.467. 1. Except as otherwise provided in subsections 4 and 3.5. The Board of Trustees of a school district may authorize the for suspension or expulsion of any pupil from any public school within 5 the school district. 6.2. Except as otherwise provided in subsection 5, no pupil may 7 be suspended or expelled until the pupil has been given notice of the 8 charges against him or her, an explanation of the evidence and a 9 opportunity for a hearing, except that a pupil who poses a asterisk KB 293 asterisk 2.1 continuing danger to persons or property or an ongoing threat of 2 disrupting the academic process or who is selling or distributing any 3 controlled substance or is found to be in possession of a dangerous 4 weapon as provided in NRS 392.466 may be removed from the 5 school immediately upon being given an explanation of the reason 6 for his or her removal and pending proceedings, to be conducted as 7 soon as practicable after removal, for the pupil's suspension or 8 expulsion. 9.3. The provisions of Chapter 241 of NRS do not apply to any 10 hearing conducted pursuant to this section. Such hearings must be 11 closed to the public. 12.4. The Board of Trustees of a school district shall not authorize 13 the 14a the expulsion, suspension or removal of any pupil from the 15 public school system solely because the pupil is declared a truant or 16 habitual truant in accordance with NRS 392.130 or 392.140. 17b the expulsion, suspension or removal of a pupil who is 18 enrolled in kindergarten or grades 1 to 5, inclusive, from the 19 public school system for disrupting school activities or willful 20 defiance of school staff. 21c. The expulsion or removal of a pupil who is enrolled in 22 grades 6 to 12, inclusive, from the public school system for 23 disrupting school activities or willful defiance of school staff. 24.5. A pupil who is participating in a program of Special 25 education pursuant to NRS 388.419, other than a pupil who receives 26 early intervening services, may, in accordance with the procedural 27 policy adopted by the Board of Trustees of the school district for such 28 matters, be 29a suspended from school pursuant to this section for not more 30 than 10 days. 31b suspended from school for more than 10 days or 32 permanently expelled from school pursuant to this section only after 33. The Board of Trustees of the school district has reviewed the 34 circumstances and determined that the action is in compliance with 35. The Individuals with Disabilities Education Act, 20 U.S.C. paragraph 1436 et sec. 37 seconds 2. This act becomes effective on July 1st, 2019. H asterisk KB 293 asterisk.